So we made it to Orlando, Florida. It's about an hour and a half before my next bus leaves. Even further south, it is 4:30 a.m. I was at a Shell gas station across the street from the bus terminal, because it's just really, really crowded inside the terminal. So, I wanted to get out. Interestingly enough, usually all the Greyhound terminals and stuff, they're by like a bunch of stores and fast food places. But this one is kind of deserted, like nothing else here. Anyway. Yep. It's kinda cold. It's probably like 60-something, 67, 65. No, it's gotta be cold. So yeah, now we just gotta kill time. So probably just gonna walk in random places until I have to go back. But it's cold and the street is kind of creepy, so I don't really want to go very far. So let's see. I'm tired. Because I can only ever get maybe like an hour and a half straight of sleep at a time. Ooh. Don't drop the phone. Show.
Open up. They open at 5 o'clock.
All right. Thanks, man.
Yeah, I think 5 or 7 o'clock. One or two.
Okay. Thanks.
You any way you could give me a soda? A soda.
Sorry, man. I don't have any cash on me, and my bus leaves beforehand.
Okay.
This feeling, whatever.